What's up, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be an all white lookbook. So I did a leather legging lookbook a couple weeks ago and you guys loved it. I mean, I love leather leggings. I wear them like 3 times a week in the fall and winter, but it is officially spring, so it's time to break out the white denim. But I wanted to take it a step further and not just style white denim or do a lookbook revolving around white denim, but around all white outfits and then with different color layering pieces or maybe just keeping it strictly white. So that is what today's video is going to be. There are going to be some fancy, like dressy outfits. There's going to be a lot of casual ones and I'm just excited to show you guys how to style some white denim, white tops, white dress pants, so on and so forth. But before I get into this lookbook, I'm gonna ask you guys to give this video a thumbs up. You can also subscribe down below. It is the red subscribe button. And while you're at it, go follow me on Instagram. I will be posting a ton of looks wearing all white. My handle is @IronHeartbreak. I leave it somewhere up here in a corner. It kind of like bounces around from different corners, but it'll be up in the corner for my handle. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So now that you've liked, subscribed, and followed me on Instagram, let's get into this all white lookbook. Okay guys, here we have look one. This is just a pair of white dress pants and then a white crop top. I actually purchased this top for these pants or another pair of pants that I'm gonna try on with it, but this is a great date night look. This is if you're gonna be going somewhere fancier in the summer with your man, you wanna show off, but keep everything else covered. I am a firm believer in not showing off, well, I was gonna say not showing off too much, but this might be too much. You can only pick one. If you want the girls out, you can't have the legs out, you can't have your tummy hanging out, you can only choose one. And even this is a lot. But here is an idea for date night. You can wear this outfit with a pair of strappy barely there heels. You can wear the clear heels. Honestly, you can really do whatever you want because your feet are gonna be covered if you're my height. I will link everything down below, but I just wanted to show you guys what this looks like if you were to do something that's dressy and all white. I know girls can get pretty scared to wear all white, but honestly, you're gonna stand out. You just look so clean. Maybe not classy with like all this happening, but it is really cute and you're definitely gonna get attention. Okay, everyone, here is look two. This is just a different pair of pants and then obviously heels. So same top as I just showed you guys, but these pants kind of go with it better with the band that's going around in a detail. They're just a different style. So I know this like culotte style is definitely not for everyone, but it's a great way to just be a little bit more summery. I think this outfit would look so freaking cute with a pair of like bright strappy heels, a bright blue, a bright red, a bright yellow, just something to like really make it pop instead of being so clean. Okay, everyone, here we have look number three. So this is a little bit less dressy, maybe something that's business casual. You have a lunch in the spring or it's a little bit of a colder summer night. This is just a t-shirt from Express, but it has great detailing on it. So the cuff sleeves, it has the tie. You can honestly put this behind you as well and just give you more of a cinched waist. It's a nice way to wear a t-shirt that's a little bit more dressed up. And then I threw it on with these Zara denims, but they have some nice distressing. And then I love, love, love the bottom. It just gives it a little bit more of a flare. I would personally wear these if I was going to a meeting, an event, because I'm more business casual now. So this is a nice way to be comfortable, but still be really cute if you're looking for something to wear for work or maybe going out later. And then I just put it on with a pair of heels. I'm officially moving on to more casual looks. So I'm absolutely obsessed with this. I'm gonna find every single possible way to continue wearing it into like summer. It's just so warm. This is from a Zafel haul that I did, but I threw this on. Guys, I'm gonna say it, I always say it. Cover that, where's the belly button? I don't know, because I don't wanna see it. So covers the belly button, and then I just threw on a pair of white denim. I would wear this outfit with regular denim, with black denim, really doesn't matter. And then these loafers are so comfortable.
These are my Gucci Mule dupes that I got off of Amazon. But this is something that's just more casual. If I was gonna go run errands, hang out with my best friend and her children, and wanna be able to like move around and not worry about like hanging out and just be comfortable and warm, this is definitely an outfit. And this is a white cream. It's more of an off-white, where this is a pure white. I personally do not love a pure white unless it is in denim. Now hear me out. This is just stark white, where this would be really easy to match it with other pieces. So I just like this. I like an off-white or an ivory way more than I like a pure white. But when it comes to denim, different story. So for the next look, I have on the same pair of denim. I have on the same mules. I just put on a graphic tee. Graphic tees are really, really inexpensive, and you can wear them so many different ways. So clearly this is a little bit more dressed up for a casual look. I have the top tucked in. Good girl, bad habits. My husband hates when I wear this shirt, but I think it's funny and kind of cute. So it's just a way to be a little bit more edgy. Again, you can wear this super casually. You can, what is going on? God damn. You can wear this running errands. I know I keep saying that. I guess I run a lot of errands, but if you're just hanging out, going to lunch, doing something super simple, heading to your parents' house, going to a friend's house, this is a really easy outfit. Okay guys, I've officially moved on to shorts. So I'm the queen of basics. I absolutely love a solid denim, anything that's comfortable, and then a bodysuit, because you can do so much with it. I could honestly wear like this 100 different ways. So I just threw on a denim jacket. Honestly, a denim jacket's a pretty staple and a pretty big staple in anyone's closet. If you don't have one, go get one. Just do it. It's a really easy way to dress up an outfit. So I threw this on with a bodysuit and then a pair of white shorts, but I threw them on with a pair of my Hermes dupe slides. I got these off of Amazon as well. This is more for summer, obviously. When it's warmer, you can bring a denim jacket with you for when it's colder, if you're going out somewhere, walking around a lot. And this is just something that is super comfortable. Again, you don't need to wear a white jacket and white shoes. You can definitely dress up an all white outfit to be not so basic. Okay guys, so I went and I switched the bodysuit. This bodysuit might look familiar if you have been subscribed for a little while. I did an express haul recently where I purchased this in white and neon green, but I returned it for an extra small, and this is the extra small, so it does fit a lot better. Same pair of shorts on, and then I put on a belt, a cardigan, and then I have the same shoes. So this is something that, again, is super simple. I would definitely wear this on a warmer spring day. I would wear this on a summer night, or I would just take off the cardigan and wear this outfit. I'm just all about being comfortable. So if you are looking for some extra ass outfits, you've come to the wrong place. I am about basics and comfort, and that's all I'm ever gonna show you guys. So here is an easy way to dress up some stuff that you might have in your closet. Here we have the last outfit in this lookbook. I just threw on a plain white tee and a camo jacket. I still have basically the same stuff, but again, this is just an easy way to style an all white outfit. If you have some pieces, some layering pieces, you're fine. I'm sure everyone has a white t-shirt, and it's really easy to pair a, wow, to find a pair of white shorts. Look, super easy. And it's even more casual without the belt. I actually like it better without the belt. The belt is freaking huge. So here you have it, just something easier to run around in the spring, in the summer. Do not be afraid of all white. It's so easy to dress up and dress down. What is up with my hair today? God damn it. Gonna go hit it up with some dry shampoo. So thank you guys for watching. Those were just some really quick and easy ways to wear all white. I will be posting even more ways to wear all white, and
I will be posting even more ways to wear all white on my Instagram, so make sure you follow me there. If you want more lookbooks, make sure you like this video so I know what kind of content to be bringing out to you guys. I don't think I mentioned this, but it's been a year on YouTube. So it's been a year. Last Friday, March 20th, 2019, made my first year. And year two, I really just want to bring more content that you guys want. I feel like I'm building a really good audience and rapport with all of you. You tell me, I listen, I deliver, and I want to continue to do that. So let me know in the comment section down below with any ideas that you might have, and I will make sure to get those out to you guys. So thank you so much for watching, and I cannot wait to see you in my next video. Mwah!